Okay. Okay, so first of all, I apologize for the audio. I am not using a shotgun, I'm using the mic from the camera. What I learned in media production fundamentals was, well, okay, let's go to the court thing. I went to court. The members of the jury aren't allowed to talk about what's going on. It's gonna be harder than I thought.
Now,
hold on, I got this. I learned that a media workplace is the same as a regular workplace in that you should probably wear deodorant when going to those places. That's day one. I learned that my very first day at the schooling. I learned that in reporting, you are not allowed to call the suspect, anything but the suspect, until he has been convicted of the crime. Until he's been convicted of the crime, he's only a suspect. Even if the evidence is damning, even if it's like 99% that this guy did it, nope. Just a suspect. I learned to write for the year to not use expeditious in a story. I learned the pyramid. The pyramid style. It's like big information first, and like the other stuff second. But then I also learned that there's some stuff you can't leave out. Like when I wrote that one story about the traffic on the Hyundai and how there are all those like crashes, and then I didn't put the weather conditions, and you were like, you should probably put that it was because of the weather conditions. If I'm gonna submit a TV resume, if I have somebody, I should have somebody in the video with me to see how I look on camera besides somebody else, but I should never let somebody talk. I should never, like, just let them talk in my demo. Yeah.